structure, this is for school. If you guys copy it, you are not allowed to copy this for school. But anyways, so I've been building this. Why did I put my string? So I've been building this for a little bit. And this is the school project that I'm doing on Inca Indian. So this is it. Just had to add those little things in the bed. I still got this. So this is a little village that I've made. I'm gonna make the characters now. Sorry for any background noise. Not my fault. Okay. Oh, I'll see you guys real quick. Alright, guys, I'm back. So this guy is gonna have a wooden pickaxe. Okay. Head. Sorry if the head isn't right. The head's all they have. There's no mods that can do that. That I know of. Alright, sorry for that. So that's a miner. It's in here. And then normal citizens. Did I just get out of there? So I'm gonna do this one first then. Normal citizens. By the way, this is all being done in the new update 1.13. You guys might be asking, why do I have a sword? Well, that's for a certain thing. See, normal citizen. Just normal. And then... And then Hunter. Wait, where is I doing that? Sword? If you guys like my skin, comment down below. Comment down below. Dang! It's so weird, the new 1.13 update. Where did this sword go? Sword's gone. Alright then. We'll get a new one. Go. Oh, yeah, the sword. There's a hunter. And one right here. An animal captive. That's not gate. That's actually something special that I'll be showing you. Dang it! I always miss that. I'm trying to hover over it, so it's a equip. Alright, so you cannot get it from here. What? There. There we go. And get into our inventory. There we go. That's a barrier block for you. Walk through it. Can I do spectator mode? Nope. Alright, I'm just gonna do the walkthrough with this. So guys, that will do it for this video. I'll see ya. Oh yeah, no copies. I will delete the video if you do. Bye.